From Facebook ads to TV commercials, you are constantly being bombarded by people trying to sell you stuff. And these people are everywhere. And we call them marketers. These marketers are not scientists, but they have mastered the art of using your psychology against you. By exploiting your vulnerability to different style of propaganda, these marketers and big companies can trick you into buying more stuff and paying more for it. And today, in this YouTube video, I will be teaching you guys four of these tricks that these companies and marketers use on you. So now let's get started. So the first one is the decoy effect. A company will include an additional price just to make you think that you are getting a better deal. Okay, so now I will show you how it works. So this is a small popcorn that costs you rupees 35, and this is a large one that will cost you 70 rupees. Which one will you go for? If you are like most people, you will choose the smaller one. But if I add a medium one that will cost you 65 rupees, now which one will you go for? Now, if you are like most people, you will choose a larger one because you are getting a better deal, and this is exactly what the decoy effect is. If you want to watch the same experiment done in real, you can type on YouTube the decoy effect, Maslow efektas. I'm sorry, I don't know how to pronounce this, but you can go on YouTube and type this and you will get to that video. So now coming on to the next one, that is the illusion of scarcity. People are more likely to desire things if they seem like a scarce resource. In a classic study done in 1975, researchers showed 200 people two identical cookie jars, except one had 10 cookies and the other had just 2. Surprisingly, people rated the cookies in the empty jar as more valuable. And this is how the companies use this psychology of you against you by creating an illusion of scarcity. For instance, nowadays we see that a lot of companies have launched their products online and have fixed dates for its sale, and they have a limited stock for that particular day. What do you think? Is this seriously limited, or they can't produce more? The truth is, they are creating an illusion of scarcity so that their product seems more valuable. And yes, the product running out of stock even before you buy it helps them create an illusion of scarcity. So now coming on to the next one, that is loss aversion. Ever wonder why companies offer free trial? The reason links back to result from 1990s study conducted by Nobel-winning psychologist and behavior economist Daniel Kahneman and his colleagues. What the study showed was that people are more likely to act when they have something to lose as opposed to gaining the same thing. That is why companies offer free trials, so that customer will want to keep subscribing after the trial period is over. So now coming on to the last one, that is reciprocity. As psychologist Robert Cialdini writes in his book, Influence the Psychology of Persuasion, if someone does something for you, you are more likely to want to do something for them. Simply put, you scratch my back, I'll scratch yours. Cialdini has found that when a restaurant server brings a check with one mint, people will tip 3% higher than normal, and with 2 mints, they will tip whopping 20% more. So think about the next time you go out to eat. So that's it for this video, guys. Hope this video helped you, and if it did, make sure to give this video a big thumbs up and make sure to hit that red subscribe button. It always helps. And if you want more of such psychological videos, do let me know in the comment section down below.